My God, why have thou forsaken me?
Yeah. them a question my ambition. Go make them a question my ambition. Bam bam mea, the one da bam.
Hallelujah. hunters,
yes,
and better gatherers.
Yes. Better gatherers.
So what about us human beings?
Jesus.
What do we pass on to our offspring?
Miss Mock, not wanting any blasted value, you see, but guns and knives.
Oh, thank you, Xenia. Thank you, but you're right.
No,
you're
not.
These new teenage baby mothers.
Yes.
What do they know about life?
Nothing.
Don't children yeah. having children?
Nasty. Oh,
can you tell me the first thing one of these teenage mothers buy their babies now?
Nappy, Miss Ma.
A piece of gold chain.
Yes.
And a gold wire to put on my finger.
Yes.
Eh?
Right.
Woo. I tell you, what are we sending messages to them? What kind of message?
No, man, I hear that thing.
Now, if you spank them, police lock you up.
Lock up? Make them come lock me up. Oh, yes. 14 hours me spending a labor with him, you know, and now them push you out.
All right, Xenia. Box it down.
All right, Xenia.
Thank you, Xenia.
Make them come.
Thank you, Xenia. Young women of 25 have now become the new generation of grandmothers. We must stop spoiling our children with cell phones and bling.
Before
they can even talk.
All right.
Come out of the darkness.
Yes.
And into the light of Jesus Christ.
Yes.
And I don't want to hear you no blaming the white men for no problem.
Not this time.
And I didn't bear any no black me see
no.
Them.
No.
The white men didn't have these children.
No. Not this time.
Not the
time. You did.
Of course.
Tell them.
Wait. You did.
Of course.
Men. Fathers.
Fathers.
We are calling out to you. Your children want to know where you are.
Yes, sister.
You need to come out of hiding and be here for your son. You need to prevent them from going to prison.
Yes, too much, man. Too much.
And show them what it means to be a man.
Yes.
I surrender to Jesus. The souls of our men are in your hands, oh Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes, brother.
Your past is the past and cannot be changed.
Thank you.
Your future is about to begin.
Oh, yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
The devil can't trick you no longer.
No.
The
only reason why you're alive tonight is because God has a purpose for you.
Yes.
Somebody shout out purpose.
Purpose.
After me, purpose.
Lord is my shepherd.
I shall not want.
No, never want for nothing.
Tell me, church, which man said these words?
Go on.
Feel up our breast. Fling our pan our back.
Jesus.
I make she come.
Oh, Lord.
My God.
Him have a problem with women.
That's right.
We are not pieces of meat that you find down at the butcher.
No.
He could be singing about your daughter.
True man.
My daughter.
True man.
DJs like him denigrate women in their lewd lyrics.
Yes, sister.
So you only have yourself to blame.
Yes.
When our sons come on to abuse women.
Yes.
Well, we are not here to be abused by any man.
Nobody.
What's some of them girls deserve?
Shut up! You impertinent wretch.
Thank you.
Yeah. We demand respect from our men.
Yes, but what,
brother? But what? I see you getting a little impatient. I soon done.
Right.
we still demand respect from our men.
Yes.
Man.
Yes.
Women, we are not truly free if we believe the DJs that all we are good for is filling down for we back with the legs spread for our baby.
Better than that. Better than that. Eh?
No, sir. I, for one, do not believe that. Do you?
No.
You have a brain.
Of course.
Use it.
Yes.
Yes.
Listen to me. A man who feels nothing, knows nothing. So what good is there in life? There is no joy.
No joy
at all.
And if God chooses to bless you, nobody can take
and
that away.
Nobody.
You know, wall up on your hand and say, Jesus. God choose to bless me.
God choose to bless me.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I wonder how much I want to thank God for waking you up this morning.
Yes, man. Please, up and just sleep and chant us arms.
I wonder how much I want to celebrate that you're alive tonight.
Yes, man.
If you're not with God, then you're heading for hell.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for waking us up today.
And
praise be to God. Sister Hilda, where are you?
Right here, Miss Ma.
Come, sister.
Hallelujah.
Are you ready to be saved, sister?
Yes.
Do you want to go into God's kingdom, sister?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Happy
Hallelujah.
Oh, happy day.
Praise be to God. Hallelujah.
When he was. He washed my sins
away. Are you ready
for God's
kingdom?
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is my long last baby mother.
Yeah.
introduce you to my son.
Yeah, yeah.
Bounty.
People die. Boop. Kaboom! Straight, that's how we do it. Hypocrites and parasites, we burn them out, can't we not like them? Straight. You don't know how we do it, yeah? Run the tune, Lord of mercy. Run it selector, so you don't know how we do it. And you know, some of them man, we are seeing the poor, the Vatican. We don't deal with them man, the pattern man, the round. You don't know how we do it. Straight, you know what I tell them? Before them see God, them see the devil. That's why them life is so miserable. But the killer thing is God, and not the devil. And then this world will become fat. Me Satan, they praise the Vatican 24/7. And don't know how the man will make the earth, Lord. I met the sunshine, stable to send. I see lightning and star, we are dangerous. Me say lightning and thunder, that make you frightened. Man, all a fighting bread off again. Me say, what did start? Through Cain and Eve. Cain took a knife right in them bread. Pull it up, selector. Pull it up. Straight, yeah. You don't know how we do it. Thank you, Mama. I love you. I and I don't frighten for tell some idiot boys. I love my mother. Straight. I look up to the heavens and I ask the Father, Father, make this cup pass from the eye. Can I get a witness? Straight. I and I believe in the Father and I dwell in him. So no little dirty obia boy can come touch the killer. Satan, you can't imprison me. Your days them done. Yeah. Look for other people. This little dirty girl, what I'm called, angel.
Yo.
Hey. Yes. Son. Son.
Fall.
Be careful.
Fall.
Be careful.
Go on, Bounty.
Be careful.
Pony man, let's go.
Come out of this. Kaboom. Shot them dead. Through it.
What?
Yeah. You don't have to worry yourself, because everybody don't know me at all.
Yeah.
Me put on certain dirty trash and certain DJ boy, take it up and feel hype about it.
For real, kid.
But you don't know me.
This is the church and not some dance, I'm sure.
Don't worry yourself, mama. Everybody don't know who me talk about.
Amen.
And then look between him and him dirty girl angel with him jackets.
Full suit.
Yeah, but you don't know, we're not promoting the violence in the church still. Me just want the people them to know say education is the key for flee the Gully Side.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Three of the people them in the right way, and them won't depart from it.
Sure.
I hear what? Mama, when you finish to the picnic them.
Yes.
Yeah. You don't know. Cause them won't depart from it.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah. Amen. So you want to use them for the now. More of them to put on the knife to coat the cock and the crack, everything.
Amen.
Put them down straight.
Yes.
I make we just rejoice and celebrate Jesus.
Yes.
Run the tune, selector. And you don't know how we do it. Run it. Yeah. Bless up. Straight.
Newsflash. Big artist born here. He was a mere 5 years old when he first set foot on the stage. He released his first single at 10 and then released an album 6 months later. So you want to write about now to the world? We feature the 2-time Grammy Award winner, yo, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the doctor, the king of the dance hall, the girls, them sugar. Pull them on!
Zaga, zaga, zao. Zaga, zao, zao, zao. Yeah!
Yo, selector, I'm doing them for me. Yo, I'm a girl, them there.
Against wall, we six y'all all till them ball, and the girls them sugar that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall. From bed from floor against wall, me six y'all all till them ball, hey. And the girls them sugar that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall. Hey, give me the girl them with the wickedest love, the kind of girl when I fill up up she man. And if you want to get the medal, you want to get a song from a real ghetto girl card. What if not, no, but not the boat. So much we know their position and pose. But if I you girl, hold up your wallet, are you of the wickedest slam? Remember this, take me chart and mark up your black hole. And you say, in a Yoshila, go and shoot down me and so. Then I go and drive me car for your road. Cause me done already have your road code. Girl, I go and take me chart and mark up your black hole. I'm say, hey, little girl, where you flex time and turn up? What time is it? You figure warm up your one. Pull it up, selector. Zaga, zaga, zaga. Yeah, people, people, people. Yeah. Oh, listen. People hear me. You have some boy. I walk around. Talk about them a gangster for life. And I talk about bullet, bullet. I'm going to let them want disrespect me come and take for them girl.
They can't hear
the
man.
I want them want it. Yo, wait till me hold them a song fest. I'm going to murder them. Yo, selector, I want you to run the gully side with him for them. Run the gully side with him. Never show him to take them tune and twist it up. Never talk about gangster for life. I want to them. I want to them. Yo, I come out to talk about them. They up on the gully side. I'm going to find them, I'm going to pop it on them. Me day up on the gully side, with me back then. I'm going to bust it on them, me day up on the gully side. Me day up on the friend them, Teflon me lend them. Me day up on the gully side, me and the angel, I want me take from. Feelings that I carry. I made them hype now.
Hey, Puni man. Hey, your heart now. Hey, Puni man. Beg your autograph now.
Oh,
yo, yo. Hey, Puni man. Me like you now, but me have a man. But if you want there with me, see me here.
What's why you want it, baby?
When I want it. Right here. Make it out to Zena. Hey, me fat, you know, boy.
Yo, you get where you come from?
No.
Now left yourself.
What the fuck?
Now play the innocent with me.
She's just a fun.
Not her. Barbie. You and Barbie, a kiss and a cuddle up on television while I am at home all alone and nurse your son. Eh? How you think that made me feel?
You have it all wrong, Angel. Me and Barbie are just friends. Mm. We have a good chemistry together, no more.
Really? You see, for now, the truth between us, we don't have anything. I've waited a long time for you to grow up. Don't give me a reason. Don't give me a reason to hate you further, all right?
Angel, 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 Angel. Baby, baby. Baby, baby, baby.
Sure,
cool,
let me
man.
Go
calm
home.
Down, baby man. Are you my wife? Eh? Are you my love? I could go home and discuss this.
Which home?
The big mansion at Cherry Gardens of a bike. How it belong to me?
Did.
What do you mean, did? I buy that house with my money, Angel. My money. Everything tonight belong to me.
And now raise your voice at me. The title of the house is in my name, remember? For the purposes of tax evasion.
Woman, who can hear us now?
Shut him up, boy. Where you know?
Sure. Clear that to me, Angel. Eh? You're going to marry me for my fame and for my money, eh? To improve your career.
Hey, you fool. The whole of Jamaica know that.
And another thing, Angel. Minister showed up picking their my way.
What do you mean by that puny man?
I want to exercise my right to have a DNA test on the boy. Would you agree with me?
Yes. Of course, he's your child. Hold on. You think me one of your little dirty girls, Sam? Where you just breathe and left? Eh? Me and your wife. Typical black man. Just like all the rest of ghetto youth, them always running away from responsibility.
Go ahead.
Do your DNA test, you little coward.
Yo, Angel, you see me at work?
Yes,
you see me at work, Angel? And you come down here and disrespect me in front of all the fans, them.
Me no care. You're my husband. I'm love you.
Don't just have a boner, man. I'm bound to be in your rasta. Yeah. My yacht. Don't disrespect my wife, you hear me?
No, a woman, she knew why.
Angel, baby, it's not right, baby. We could go home and go deal with this.
As far as I'm concerned, you're not home for go to. No bed for sleep, you know.
Mama, me will put the man.
Where you want from me, Angel? Eh? Where you want from me?
Them say confession is good for the soul.
What are you cheat for me? With my brethren in England, when me introduce you to.
Now change your mouth for me. People, when I look on this, my friend sent me this from Canada. And the whole of Jamaica know about it. My husband, I make love to another woman. Head the low waist. See that?
Time him ready. Just like that.
I believe.
Yeah.
Because you're a fool. How the man so insecure? Eh? You know what? It done between the two away and it over. I thought I married a man, not a boy. Hold that.
All right, Angel. Give me back that of my jewelry them.
Give back.
Who want the rest of my jewelry them? The brand new Nokia phone my wife here foreign. Give me it back.
Take it.
I'm want back all of the furniture them too. Give me them. Give me them.
Take them.
Left the girl with
them things.
Take it. Just that.
Take it.
What you mean? How my money pay for them? You see me at work, Angel. You see me at work. And you come down here, drape me up, box me on my face, and spit out my top lip.
You're lucky to split your top lip. You're lucky me never find the bottom one.
You know why, Angel? I'm done with you. I'm done with you, and I'm done with your mother. Your bunty should have never left. The two are not two warmonger.
That's fine by me.
People! People! On a read this, see it yourself. Read this. You I make love to another woman. Head below waist. You never do this to me yet. Wapen, eh? Wapen, you never do this to me yet, Wapen, me nana waist. X News says, Pony Man has now officially declared Barbie as his personal woman. Unquote.
Answer the woman, Pony Man.
Yes. She was at your daughter's Sweet 16 party last night, wasn't she?
Who?
Barbie. She was there enjoying the big life with my husband, eh? While I am at home nursing your son, eh? See it, yes, see the weakness, yes, eh? Your head, eh? This head buried below waist, eh? Rasta man, I can't forgive you for anything else but not this.
No, Angel, me and Barbie are
no,
just
friends. No, no, call me name in the same breath as hers. Now call me name in the same breath as hers. Call her girl! Call her girl! Don't girl! Come, where you going? Where you want? I lick you, I lick me. Hey, you not come home tonight. You come home tonight? Watch me, I am.
You need a collaboration for the scene.
Collaboration? How that you call it? Blue movie pancel, eh? And that you call collaboration. Rasta man, if only you didn't know how much me did love you.
So you say, Angel, eh? We are trying to say, eh? You don't love me again?
The paper says.
The paper, left not no man.
When you and I are on tour, we don't share the same bedroom. And that you and I are romantically involved.
Angel, baby.
Last Saturday night, you serenaded her in front of me and my friends.
But I never known I was there.
Regardless of whether or not you know I was there, it should never have happened. I trusted you. Look at me. Look at me. What did you fall in love with? Huh?
Your body.
What about my heart? My soul? My love? My vice?
I fell in love with your body, Angel. And the truth, what do you want me to say? I'm sorry?
All my life I've had to fight for what I believe in. But you see, just like Bounty, you are now history. From now on, it's all about me. Mm-hmm. My son and my singing career. Yeah.
You can't sing, Angel. Eh? You can't sing? Nah. That's why you have to depend upon me. I'm my fame.
I know they've been saying that you broke every rule, that one day I'll
why Scribble?
Why are you shouting at me, Cassie? Eh? And what does it matter who moved me?
Look here, me say that. Don't give me a face to this insider today, you hear me? No, who the back side move you?
Me move myself.
Don't lie to me.
Take time with me now. Me one pick me, Lord.
You're a conniving old woman, you know, Miss Ada. Nobody here have the strength to keep moving you around. You're dead weight, you hear me?
But Cassie, you can't expect me to turn in at the one position all day.
Me not care. You're not dead yet for move.
Why you always talking about daddy?
Because this is my house.
You don't have to remind me, Cassie. Me know that. Why you always beat me?
Me always beat you, Miss Ada. Not tell no lie for me, you know. Give me on.
Lord God, Cassie, all right, don't know. Don't know. Lord God, me sorry.
And if ever you hear us say so again, you see me and you.
Oh, take me life.
You're up. Shut up, your blasted, ungrateful wretch.
Shut up, myself again. Lord, have mercy. Lord, you're born a baby. You're dead a baby.
That's right, Miss Ada. And sometimes I look at you and just ask God if him couldn't just look at you and kill you.
It's all right, Cassie. Today for me, tomorrow for you.
Yes, Miss Ada. You take your injection yet?
Lord, the flesh is willing, but the spirit is weak.
Me never ask you that. Come, open your mouth.
Lord God, Cassie, me can't take them. They're too big.
You should have known that when you did take man.
All right, don't know. Me not bother you again.
Look here, Miss Ada. Now get me vexed inside of today. I say, what in your blasted mouth? Come, drink this. Hurry up.
Lord Jesus Christ, God, Cassie, you're going to kill me. Oh, God, take me life. I can't take no more of this. I am ready for your kingdom, Lord. Take me out of this bondage.
You're lucky me there, I'll look after you.
It's not long though, Cassie. Miss soon, God.
I've been hearing that for the last 4 years. Driving me crazy with, Cassie, help me with this. Cassie, help me with that. I am fed up to hear. So listen to me, I have a life to live to, you know. So the next time you call me, make sure I dig you dead.
I'm going to pray and ask God to forgive you.
For what? For what? For taking care of you? I don't need your blessing, Miss Ada.
Ah, stars hide thy fires. Let not light see my black and deep desires. The eye winks at the hand, yet let that be which the eye fear when it is done to see. Oh, God. Rachel?
Wait. Where are you coming from this time of the morning, dirty girl? Look how you dress, Rachel. You need Jesus in your life. How much time I must tell you, come back to church and give your heart to the Lord. If you are not washed in the blood of Jesus, you cannot be born again.
Shut up, Mother. That's all I hear from you. Repent, repent, repent.
Wait. You get above your station. Because you did that, they look foreign. You think you can't come chat to me, son?
I know exactly who I'm speaking to. You have ruined our lives.
And you don't have a life until I say you do. This is my house and I own the air you breathe. In this house, I am the Almighty.
Do you care about us, Mother, or just your rules and your lies?
And if you don't like it, you can leave.
Every time one of us stands up to you, you threaten eviction. What are you so afraid of, huh? Surely you don't regret what you've done to us. Every day you preach to us about God, God. You and Granny's generation were trained to live in fear of God. But why would a loving God want you to fear him? You brought me into this world, and I thank you for that, but I have a choice about what I believe in, and I choose a life without fear. I don't want to be a part of a religion that wants to control me.
So what do you believe in, Richard?
Science, Granny.
Science?
Science.
You believe in Obia? Obia, Richard?
Not that kind of science, Mother.
Where is the faith? God asked for your trust.
He has not earned my trust. I don't want what you want. My dreams are different from yours. Anyway, I came here tonight because I need your help, okay? Your guidance. 2 days ago, I was raped.
What? Who raped you?
Lord, come here and be grand pick me. Lord, God.
You got missing for 2 whole days. And now come back and talk about you were raped.
Lied! Why would I lie?
A prostitute cannot be raped. Isn't that so, Miss Ada?
God, God, Cassie, why you keep on torturing me like this, eh? That was years ago. Let's sleep in dog's lie.
What do you mean?
Well, Miss Ada, you know, tell her.
Tell me what?
I was raped. I couldn't go to the police. Not in those days anyway.
You were a prostitute?
My first child was to my father.
All right.
My mother allowed my father to come into my room at night.
You walk for it. The way you used to walk. The way you used to shake your little body round him.
Ask for what? Only 10 years old. He used to come into my room and push me to the ground. I lived in fear of the nights. And when it came, I called out for you, my mother. You heard my cries and did nothing, nothing at all. He kept telling me to be quiet and that I'm a big girl now. He told me to take off my clothes. And when you came and saw what was happening, you slapped my face and told me to be quiet too and do what I was told.
All right, all right. Don't know him dead and gone. God rest his soul.
I don't believe you. She couldn't be so wicked.
Ask her.
Granny, is this true? Granny!
I became pregnant for him and had my first child at age 11, then 12, then 14.
Oh, God. I couldn't make nobody know.
You think I had it easy, eh? Your father used to beat me within an inch of my life and threaten say I'm going to kill you when I say I'm going to report him.
You used to send me go wash people dirty clothes. What them call it now, child labor. It left me vulnerable and a prime target for dirty old men.
Pedophiles.
You let them use me and turn me into a prostitute.
Them never want me. I was too old.
Mommy.
I don't want your pity. What I did to survive. On the strip, them used to call me whore. Bitch, lady of the night. You think I wanted my children to know what I did to put food in their bellies?
You're a hard woman, Mother. Don't you have any feelings?
None! The good men used to call me Bright Eyes. You see the scar on the side of my face? It's a customer cut me with a knife and kicked me up time scar on the outside because I refused to do what he wanted me to do. You think I wanted any of that for my children? Eh? The memory of those days scare me. Listen, Rachel. He who sows wickedness reaps
trouble, and the rod of his fury will be destroyed. Hurry up, yo! You know him?
Yes, he's an entertainer, and he's gonna pay for what he did to me.
A DJ? Chop! Just put that down to bad experience.
What?
These DJs can buy our police, lawyer, even judges, and can make evidence disappear, and can make something look like nothing.
I don't care. He's a man, and he raped me repeatedly at gunpoint. And if that's not bad enough, he poured hot water over me and tried to scar me for life.
Go your dress, Rachel. Maybe you were asking for it.
Did you ask for it when your father was raping you?
Did your body respond while you were being raped? Huh?
I can't believe you could ask me that.
What?
Well, what?
Did it turn you on?
No.
Did you like any part of it?
No, God, what is this, 20 questions?
You think I'm doing this to hurt you? These are just some of the questions the judges and jury will subject you to.
Mommy, don't go.
Come, put your hand on Master God's Bible. I swear, said this DJ boy rape you. And you never lead him on at all.
No.
No what?
I did not lead him
well,
on.
Well, swear, Rachel. Swear!
Take my foolish advice and forget about
no,
it.
No, Granny, I won't forget about it.
Fear is fear and foul is foul.
If you... if you can't help me as my mother, then help me as another woman who's been put through hell by men.
Who helped me?
This is not about you.
Sit down. Mr. Office, sit down. Let me tell you what is going to happen. They are going to call you a liar at the very least. The prosecution is going to say you lured their client into your house and pounced on him like a cat and eat. They'll say you did it because he's a famous DJ and you're after a slice of his fortune. That after the act, he refused your advances and you felt shame and discarded. So to take your revenge, you concocted this story.
It didn't happen like that.
Well, that is all the judge and jury will see it.
So what really happened, Rachel?
He did pick me up off the strip, and then we got talking, and then I took him back to my apartment.
Oh, so you did have consensual sex with him?
At first, but not the second time. He raped me the second time.
Why?
Because I didn't want to. After the first time, I asked him, so what happens now? And he said, just because we had sex didn't make me wife material. Then I asked if I could be his girlfriend, and he said, not even that. Then I said, so what we did meant nothing? And he said, well, let's just put it down to experience. After that, I asked him to leave, and I went towards the shower. The next thing I knew, he grabbed me from behind and threw me to the floor. I tried to fight him off, but he just kept punching me and punching me, and then he raped me. After that, he tied me up and started boiling water, a pan of water. He took out his gun and threatened to shoot me if I screamed.
Oh, God.
He threw the water over me and then set fire to my apartment and left me for dead.
Don't you know when to keep your legs closed? Eh?
Is that all you can say to me, Mother?
But by your one God mission, you give away your chocho. How many other men have you had sex with in the last 6 months?
Why?
What? Answer the question. You don't remember? Eh? More than 10, more than 20.
I don't remember.
Come on, Rachel. I remember every man that I've been with.
Take time with her, Cassie.
About one or two.
In 6 months, do you have any venereal diseases?
No, God, why are you doing this to me?
Because I've been there. And I know that one out of four women will be sexually abused before they reach 18. And by someone they know and trust. And many are abused by family members.
I keep getting flashbacks of what he did to me.
Called post-traumatic stress disorder.
Men are evil, and them hide themselves in the instrument of darkness. When you want to take revenge upon a man, look like an innocent flower, but be a serpent underneath.
And as you sow, so shall you reap. God is my refuge and strength, an ever-present help in time of trouble.
I stopped believing in your God a long time ago. Mommy, are you with me?
You still haven't told us his name.
God said, do not eat from that tree.
Not now, Granny, no preaching now.
What is it, Rachel?
Huh? The pain, Mommy. Make it go away.
Can you touch the pain, Rachel?
No.
Oh, you know it is there, Rachel.
Yes, I feel it. I feel it running through me.
That is God, Rachel. That is God running through you.
Oh, God, help me.
Lord, God, them up your big grand pick me up.
Yo, Mr. Selector, what a thing, what a thing, what a thing. Before the music continue, we have to pay our respects to the big man around here. You know? Area leader, dance of dance, Mark Long Pocket Williams.
Long
was brutally gunned down by the police.
Whoa, Long Pocket, gone but never forgotten. Love.
Are you asking right about no respect also to the new area done, you know? Scribble.
Yo. You don't know. Them kill it off dance. But you don't know. Nah, go so. No shot if you go fire. What we say? Long pocket. Yo, boss. We know say you gone. But you what? Salute you. Rest in peace. To Long Pocket.
And you want to write about now, you see, last week we had Pony Man and Pastor Pass with the angel. But you want to write about this week we have the poor people governor himself, you know. Bounty.
Yeah, do it. You don't know it got big up them money, them money are a real big man.
Yeah, man.
Long Pocket.
Yes.
You don't know. So you don't know Long Pocket do it because them boys are like Batman and we burn them out straight. Yeah. Batman, lesbian, trisexual, transsexual. We burn out the whole of them straight. Run with you, Selector.
Yeah.
Run it. Run it. Straight. You don't know we do it. Straight, that's how we defend it. Yeah. Big up the dance. Straight. You hear me?
Well, I can't believe how old Batty boy gets some wars. We can't believe that Pony Man a ton pussy war. We can't believe the liquor tech of them gets some cold. We can't believe... Me can't believe me. Well, I can't believe some name when me hear say amen. Me can't believe. Yeah! Run it up.
Yeah!
Now run it, Selector. I have some boy we are going and bleach them here. I'm cream them here. I'm putting weave on top of them a bad man. Them boy a batty boy. I'm gonna pay them. Strip.
Well, I can't believe that old batty boy get so bold. Me can't believe some gun. Me can't believe the liquor take of them get so cold. Me can't believe.
Rich, don't know. Hear me? You don't know them boy, they will burn them out. Straight, you hear me on it? Yeah.
Me can't believe some name when me hear say amen. Me can't believe say tight pants come in again. Me can't believe say pony man and batty man afraid. Me can't. Me pull it up, Selector.
You don't know what we do it, straight. Hold on. No pasta with it.
You mean?
Then how come them two batty boy, they walk up and down to the dance and nobody knows nothing to them?
What
people are you forget? Bullet, bullet, bullet!
Shut
your head!
I want to
do it! No, 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 no.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. No crowd of people, I hear some boy. I go around and call up the killer name.
Yeah.
And I talk about what I'm going to do when he reaches a sunset. Well, if it's killing them, what? The killer is willing.
Yeah.
And the boy come out of some face.
and call up my name. Them dead.
Kaboom.
Yeah. Think of one of them I want kill. And the whole lot of them I want to exterminate. So make them come. Send all the bad man them come. Send them come. I are the one. Bullet three. Yeah. So them there. Where about two more of them there? None of them not a belly bottom. Where them there? Make them come. You think me a rock this year? All the boy ninja man, no realize I'm not deal with him again. Ninja man, I put in weave in them ears and I pierce up with them boy. They are not even our friendship, our endship. Great.
Yeah. Bounty.
Yeah.
The Beenie man, put him on that night crowd.
Where about two boy there?
Over there, somebody.
Batty boy come for your funeral now.
Come boy.
Where the Batty boy there? Send him come make a kill him. You grown up people. When Pony man reach man this gate, more than if you look on the boy ring finger. Yes. The boy I will be a worker. The boy I write down my name on parchment paper. And I walk up and down with his name shoes.
Yes.
Put him on the girl, them sugar, Batty man. I'll be a man, we don't defend them. Run me apprentice, you incidental. People, it was not this ghetto rebel.
Yeah.
when girl box up and kick up like a pebble, it was this little devil. Man, I'm not fixed, so me not take the top. In my can't stop it like the angel box him up.
Yo, I'm gonna tell you something. Angel left the boy. And she said, more to water can't breathe her. I want to some boy. Them boy are coming like Facebook. I'm fear girl log on for them face. And what we tell some boy? What we tell them? Yo, no girl can't see down on me. If a girl try that, she dead. Chaffee won't leak her.
Yeah, me girl, straight. Fat pum pum girl, you swear rather. Run that pun, you know, son. Give me the girl and with it.
Now, Angel left him. Angel left him because she said she wants a little boy. She wants a big man. Yo, no girl, no wanna. It's a bit city, they really need to win a man.
A road and a boast and a spread room and say, oh, angels up. Angel come and roll and see a cross, play a clap. I come and come quick. But Tim, you are one this one. Yeah. Oh, la, la.
Angel take a face. Angel take a face. Oh, rocking chair. Angel take a face. Oh, rocking chair. Yo, step aside. Angel take the boy a face. Oh, rocking chair. From you know in the bow, what we tell them, I could hear some gunshot in the air. Then I am
not phone. Not phone.
So-called religion.
Scribble, don't get me vexed inside of this morning. You hear me? Repent and wait upon the Lord.
For what? So God can't come, Jesus can't come upgrade me? Eh? You think me one of them idiots when you can't come fool at Sunday morning time? Eh? Right now, the only place is Jesus is in my car trunk.
Who wake you up this morning?
A rooster around the back there. Eh? And I want to tell you, I was going to shut it.
Yes. Yes. Shut me cock. Shut me cock. God wake you up this morning and without him you wouldn't be here.
Let me ask you a question, Mama. If my sister Rachel live with a man who a beat her man in noon or night and treat her like dog, what you do?
Kill the dirty bitch.
So why you don't kill God? Eh? Why you don't kill God? Because I see him thing him do. Eh? Every day, he wake me up in this shit house ghetto. Eh? Suffering. Eh? We don't have no money, no food, no water. We just a beg. Tears that you them eye. You know the Gully Side. Who want to get a visa just to escape the Gully Side? Eh? What kind of God would I do that? You say God bad mind. Eh? If I can just kill you all away, then we have suffer service striking, dear.
You try me patience, you know, boy. But I know your fault why you're so fool. I had you too young. And you never developed properly. That's why you have this fin foot. Oh, God only know. Me try me best with you.
Yeah, me don't want to disrespect you, know.
Scribble, shut up your mouth and trust in God.
Right now, God, you know, earn my trust.
Scribble.
Right now, hear me. God can't help me.
Then who can?
Yo, yeah, hear me. This year, me got to be the winner. Me got to find food for me, you, them dinner. Mama, it's all about the paper.
Me son, listen to me, man. Listen to me. Me no want no gunman come in here and kill you, you know. Repent, Scribble. Repent.
You and God can come. Where you live at?
At my house. Oh, we are screw up your face, man. Sure. Eh? We are screw up your face, man.
and underneath.
Hey, yeah, yeah. Hey,
underneath you are getting webby.
Hey, mama. Hey, yo. You can't hear the bad man saying no. Sure.
I don't care if you have front teeth, side teeth, gold teeth, Dan Gargan. Man of dust. Sure. Wait. A fight you want to come fight me? A fight you want to come fight me? Come fight me, Scribble. Come thump down your one mother. You make this hairy thing get to your head. Come fight me. Come fight me, Scribble. Make a thump down your backside in here today.
Sure. My heart attack, you hear?
And what that?
What it look like? It's a knife.
I can't see that, you idiot. What you going to do with it?
The protection.
From what?
Yo, mama. I'm here the new year, I done now, you know. I'm here the Gully God. You think I can't afford to make a next boy come juke me down? And me can't protect myself. It's tough out of grass there, you know.
And what next, Scribble? A gun?
Yo, me have that locked down already. Man, a bad man.
Listen, my son, listen to me. You are my firstborn. But you bring shame for me in ya with this knife and gun gang thing. It's not right, my son. It's not right. That is not how I brought you up. Eh? Why you not just.
You are. No matter how you brought me up, you know. Me know say you might say me make your shame and all them things there, you know. But you are. You know, I have some millions. You know, allow me, I might talk you on the Gully Side. Eh?
But you can do better.
Better? Mama, I hear some ban, I hear some go. Yeah? Don't hear so. We control everything. Yeah? Every man, dog, rat, pussy. Sorry, mama, no disrespect. That should be just so pussy. No, in the panny, no, in the panny. See? But then you say we control everything. Don't hear so we are God.
God, man is dust. Just dust in the sight of God. Eh?
Sure, hey, I am, mom. Me not this too long now, eh? The Gully Side now, me can't come out.
I am trying to protect you from a policeman bullet.
Yeah, I hear me. No, don't worry yourself, man. That now, got me invincible. So don't worry, nobody cry.
Why couldn't you be more like your brother, eh?
Yeah, I hear me. Bounty choose to go do DJing. That's not me. Me better off killing people. See? You see, when Bounty the passage, I run out of lyrics. Me now run out of bullet.
Scribble, you remember your boss long pocket? Police find him with phone smuggled up in his backside.
Yeah, mama, yeah, you hear me? Not because the man dead and gone. Me want to stop spread rumor upon the man. Nothing no go so. Then you find your phone in his backside, you hear? And the charge of them finding there. So you hear me? So me want to get the rumor straight, you hear? I walk, the man I walk, and the car, them saying out, and them holding him with it. You hear? So look at it straight. And don't worry, even if them kill me, it don't matter to you, because you don't like me.
No, my son, me love you. And the two of we better choose some hard life together. I want what is best for you. And what about you settling down and getting married and raising a family in the Christian way?
Do, Zina?
Although me not like that 4x4 gal. What are your choice?
Why you must call her that, eh?
A 4 picnic she have with 4 different men. My spirit can't take her. She's a dunce. A real skettel.
Suppose me should have called you 17x17. Anyway, mama, hear me. The man who get married is a fool, knowing that he could be free.
And where the dove is, the ark is not far behind. Scribble. I'm trying to save your life.
From what?
Wait, you forget how you chat to? Eh? And why not your brain doing? Eh? Me, Cassie Macbeth, you don't know enough fear enough. I will chop you from limb to limb. Wait. You favor like when dog horny. Move right in front of me before me thump you down.
Yeah, you hear me? Me and you have some unfinished business to talk about.
Business with you?
Yes. You don't know. Long pocket gang are my responsibility now. You hear? And I know, say, you and long pocket start up Cash Plus are all in. You hear? With your help, Kingsland man them have landed over $300 million to the church. You hear? And right now, you hear me? Right now, the government are come down for me. And me have the youth them peer.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Baba, Long party keep an account of every transaction he ever make with you. There's a paper trail that link you to all 165 churches from Kingston right back to Montego Bay. And me know about the secret account where you hide poor people money in.
You could be anything you wanted in life, eh? And you had such a good brain.
Yes, I am blessed. Hallelujah.
You know what blessed really mean, boy. And not turn your back for me. To be blessed is to be made holy. To be endowed with divine favor, which you no have. God said, do not eat from that tree.
Why?
Because it is evil, and you will surely die.
The tree that God tell you not to eat from is the tree of knowledge. You think, say, I'll get to people I eat that because you can read and them can't. Eve did not die, did she, mama? Because the fruit that she ate was both good and evil. Hallelujah. God knows that when you eat of that fruit, your eyes will be open and you'll be just like him, knowing both good and evil. Hallelujah. Can I get a witness? Amen. Woo! You think I can make you on your false preaching, blighted my judgment and make me walk around blind? No.
Scribble, not flying a God face. Humble yourself, me a warn you, Scribble. Humble yourself. The humble calf suck the most milk.
Well, me win. Woman, me warn the clans gang man money. Money no change me. Me a money changer. This me a danger. Work hard for the paper.
See, help me there. How much time me telling of a carry our son? Roll her upon the ground. She's dead, wait, she will kill you.
Come now, Cassie, man, help me.
Let me tell you, Fipikara.
Thank you, son, God bless you.
Cassie, you is a hard woman, you know. What's wrong there? You look upset.
You and this blasted old woman vex me.
It's why you show up on the man, so for Cassie, eh? And me beg him to move me.
She's your mother.
I am not blind, I know who she is.
Cassie, in my opinion.
Did I ask you for your opinion, Joe? Well?
No, Cassie, no.
Well, in future, keep your blasted mouth shut. And when I need your opinion, I will give you one.
In the kingdom of the blind, the one-eyed monster is king.
Are you talking to me, Miss Ada?
No, Cassie, I'm talking about you.
Your piece of
Cassie.
Shit.
Cassie!
Come here, Joe.
Yes,
come here, man. Where you come from?
Why, Cassie?
Where you come
why?
From? Hmm? You smell tink, Joe. A human perfume. Mm. How when you come out of my life? Eh? Take a look around. Does it look like I need you?
Me church need me.
If you do what? Give you more baby mothers?
That's not fair, Cassie. Me love you.
Love, shut up, you stupid old fat. Living with you have been a nightmare for me. Don't say another word. Can you imagine being deceived by a man who wants to marry me? Eh? Can you?
For years I beg you to marry me and you keep turning me down.
For good reason.
I'm sorry, Cass.
What use is that? Can you remember how many times you have been caught in compromising positions? In your car, the park, on the pulpit? Eh? Do me a favor, Joe, and just leave.
Cassie.
You can't even lie to me. Can you?
Stop making a fool of yourself, Cassie. That man is the best thing that ever happened to
now
me.
Now you take him. For years I have held this family without any help. But except Master God, I am worn out and tired of pretending.
But that was your job, Cassie, to be mother and sometime father too. Great leaders are forged who can see beyond the norm. Stop making a fool of yourself.
You have no right to talk to me like that.
Cassie, even though I have God on my side, I am just a man. A man who is weak to the flesh.
Jojo! But to be caught in the church doing daggering. Eh? Police had to rescue you from the congregation.
I am asking you for forgiveness.
Again? Not this time.
Please, Cassie, don't make me beg you. Cassie, I was having Bible studies with her.
Yes, Bible studies? Right. Bible studies? You can see a fall up bed in a mass of that church. Ain't burnt candles. Drunk champagne, that is not Bible studies, Joe. That is getting ready for do daggering.
You're fat! Daggering? What is this daggering you keep on talking about? It's so nasty.
You should have known. Leave Joe. I could never marry to you.
Leave the man alone, Cassie. Don't know.
Done? He has brought shame and disgrace for me and this family with his sordid affairs. I cannot stay silent any longer. So I excommunicate her from this family for good.
Throughout our relationship, you have dominated my life without mercy, making me feel like less than a man. You're a domineering, overbearing woman, a bully. And you blame me for everything that's wrong and bad in your life. You even blame me for your terrible childhood. I am not your father, Cassie.
The whole of the men are the same thing. Pretend to be nice and caring, but the whole of them are just dirty.
Every day you terrorize the man, he? Let him speak for once.
I am scared of you.
See it there?
When I do something wrong, you beat me. The last time you beat me so bad, I had to run to the police station. When I told them my story, the police them laugh after me. They have to escort me home in case my wife box and beat me up again. I can't make a move without you, Cassie, darling. You're like a prison warden.
Beat you, yes. You're supposed to be a parson, revered and respected by the community. And yet you get caught cheating on me with a 17-year-old doing daggering.
You drove me to it.
That is true, Cassie. I can testify to that.
I live in fear of you. You decide what we eat, when we go out, when we have sex, who goes on top. You even wanted to implant a tracking device in my head. Cassie, I love you, but you is a tyrant.
I never say I was whatever, I never say.
I'm not asking you to be. Just show me a little respect.
Are you listening to that, Cassie? Eh? No wonder the man had to look for love somewhere else.
Anyone will cheat, whether they be liar, doctor, parson, and they will cheat with anyone, even them best friend woman.
And it hurt me even more when my man is caught cheating with me with a big, fat, swarthy, stinking mumpy.
They need loving too.
What?
No! What you doing, Cassie?
Kill me.
You want me to call your dirty girl to go help you?
Cassie, oh, let him go.
No, that is how helpless I feel when him cheat for me. Oh God, if only I had this change, you
oh. Oh Lord, oh God.
Oh, you God. Want your share too?
What thing you have to do to me, Cassie, do it. Ooh. I'm ashamed to call you my daughter.
I'm ashamed to call your mother.
Oh, Lord.
No man going to come in here and use me again.
You're not all innocent, you know, Cassie. There is blood on your hands.
Show me, Miss Yeda. Where you see blood? Show me. Show me.
Joe is a good man, and he's been a good provider. You should wash him foot and drink the water.
You go and go drink it.
So what if him cheat on you? Eh? He's a man. That is what them do. Well, time people used to say, a man chases a woman until she catches him.
Don't chat shit to me. What have you done in your life that amounts to anything? Eh? Can I tell you? Nothing.
What is done cannot be undone. But the daughter who curses our mother will have our lamp stuffed out in pitch darkness.
Who will be your next conquest, Joe Grind? What about trying a man?
Four times you have left me. And four times I have taken your back. You win. You talk about hurt and pain, but you don't know what that is, do you? You will lose the people that truly love you.
Papas, how are that girl? About the boy sneak before having sex rasta.
So you know so much about it, Curly. And you're power with me.
He's not a
child. Yo. Hey, yeah, yeah, you hear me? When you bring me money, come, you get back your things, then, yeah?
Scribble.
You have your girl, man?
Scribble.
Control.
Hey, child. You know, hear me, I call you. Hmm? Me are your seventh baby mother, no sir?
Yes, I tell me to him.
That's right. Come here, man. Look here. No stretch mark no day up on my belly after four picnic. No cellulite no day up on my bumper. And you go walk away from this? Hey, you go and let me no mean nothing to you. Warm to you. Me I talk to you. Answer me no man, defend yourself.
You're too boring, man.
Hey, me? Boring Scribble? Wrong girl, this a body you're not boring. Ask any man out there.
Every day we do the same thing.
You mean? Talk to me, man.
You give me the same talking. You give me the same sex. You give me the same food. You're boring, man.
Yeah.
And guess what? Tomorrow you'll do the same thing again. Go, chop.
Me no want a boring girl.
Put it.
Good. So, Scribble.
What?
You're not boring too.
Me a man, this was boring. But you last not right.
Then if me not boring, then you not as boring as. Give me this.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Yeah, what the fuck? If you feel about me boring, me boring what?
Can phone come?
Who this Scribble? Hey? Who is Tanisha sending your dirty text message?
Cha.
You mean che? Who the girl?
That girl on the road. That girl on the road.
Look here, man. You're deaf. Me say who?
I'm an ex. Give me phone.
Your ex. Your sex. I send you them texts. Yeah, look here. Wait. Thanks for the daggering last night, honey. Let's do it again. Do what again? Wait. So you start keep woman with me?
Start? I want to. Everybody on the gully side knows that me keep all that woman. So where you go?
You're
man?
Right.
Just cool, man.
Hey, Scribble. Now you tell me, say me I the only one for you.
Then baby, not the same thing me tell you all I don't know. I want What do I curly? You don't see a man tell a woman anything he wants her for here. As long as he get her short show. Here, he will beg, borrow, steal, even lease it. Job.
But see, look where me come to. Oh, it's all right. I feel my fault. Me go invest all of my money in a cash plus and go lose everything. A cherry garden me used to live, remember? Cherry garden.
Well, at the Gully Garden you live, you know. Gully Garden. Connect.
Look here, I used to be somebody, right? I was loved and respected in my community, oh.
Don't worry, baby. You're still somebody.
You really feel so, Scribble?
Yeah.
What am I to you?
Just a little skate a little in my Gully Side now.
Wait. Give me again. Hold on there. Tanisha. But wait, my sister number the Scribble.
That's all?
My sister.
Oh.
No one has sister. Then it's hell and powder house in here today. Oh, hey, boy. What is joke to you is debt to bullfrog.
Give me food.
At least the man keeping the family shall lucky.
With me one a sister.
Give me my food.
Total disrespect, eh? Hey. Hell, I got freeze over before you touch this body again.
Hey, no worry. Because look at that guy, real sister wasn't all that much anyway.
Oh, and that's supposed to make me feel better, eh, Scribble? Eh? My sister and your text.
Huh.
My sister and your text. X this.
Let.
Hey, boy, let go of me. Let go of me,
hey,
man.
Hey, drop it. Yeah, you hear me? Your sister was just there to satisfy my loss. If you was around.
What, Scribble? What?
Hey,
if you was around, none, then
she never
what?
Mean nothing to me, man. Yeah?
You sure?
She was just a one-night slam.
You sure?
Peel me orange. Somebody peel me orange.
Scribble, you know I say I love you. You don't know. When you go sleep out with other women, especially my sister, it turn relationship. You don't know that.
Nah. Give me an orange.
Scribble, me miss me period.
You better go look for it. No, what you are telling me that for?
From me moving to the ghetto, you beat up every man when me talk to. And when me go breed for an uptown man, you kill him.
Shut it, yes?
Me don't know what to do no more. Oh, God. Fight me. Well, come now. Fight me, Skibble. Come now. Be a man and fight me. You don't hear me here again. Box me down and beat me.
Hey, Dina.
You know me deserve it, Scribble. Just
what?
Beat me, make me know you love
Dina,
me.
Dina, come on, yo, Scribble, hold it.
Just beat me, make me know you love me.
Yeah, that's good. Who this? What? Yeah, yeah, man. Hey, yeah. Nobody can come here unless we give them permission. Now tell me nothing more than a long pocket, the long God. And me run things down, yes or no. Anybody who are coming here to get permission from me. Me don't care on a prime minister or a prime minister, Golding or no Bruce, no matter. We block the road. Even you must can't find something block the road. Use Miss Matty picking them, the one and the thief. Use them on the road. You cut on the coconut tree. Black your use pot and pan. Anything.
No, where are you? No, you told me to meet you right here. So where are you? Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Medaya. I want to talk to you.
About what?
My brother.
Oh, you mean the rapist who raped me?
All right. Well, you want to see him sing a different tune?
Well, he did it. The police know it, and soon the whole of Jamaica will know
well,
it.
All right. But listen, Rachel, I want you to understand one thing, all right, my brother? Very young. And young men sometimes make stupid mistakes.
So you're making excuses for him now?
No, Rachel, no. Absolutely not. But you want to see the youth career just a take off, yeah? And right now, him don't need them kind of publicity.
Angel, are you a woman?
Huh? Duh.
Publicity or no publicity, I said no, and he took advantage of that. So... What do you want?
Drop the charges. Me will take care of you.
Angel, your brother raped me. You get that? Then he set fire to my apartment and almost killed me. Do you get that? Then he tried to destroy the evidence. No amount of money can buy me off.
Rachel. Woman to woman. Yeah? Sometimes we girl, we just take it too far. We see a superstar, yeah? And before we know it, we skin catch fire. And we just know, say, oh, wow.
We are gonna have him. Yeah. Eh? You agree with that?
That's how you got to a putty man, right?
I suppose I deserve that, but admit it. You wanted him, don't it?
Yes, but I didn't.
Rachel, but nothing. Eh? But nothing. Not destroy the youth career or the youth life before it starts.
What about my life? Or that doesn't matter.
I understand how you feel.
Don't patronize me. You don't understand how I feel. You've never been raped, have you? So how could you? Oh, and you can tell your brother for me that I'm pregnant with his baby.
What? Rachel, you're trying to set up the youth. You're set him up, man. Yo, the youth already married. And a second child on the way.
Mm-hmm. I don't care about that.
So you're gonna carry it?
Yes. But I will not carry this child in shame or suckle it in sorrow. Your brother has to divorce his wife and marry me.
What? Rachel, you don't really ask the youth for do that, eh? So it's really true what I'm saying. That when a woman give her body, she expects something in return.
Yeah, whatever. Divorce his wife and marry me, that's the deal. Remember, I didn't ask for this.
Didn't you? Huh? Tell me something. Does your boyfriend know about this?
My boyfriend is on death row in America.
So what about
abortion? No. Never, Angel, never again. I had two abortions already, and the first one was twins. I'll never forget the stabbing pain of the washing out. But I bore it. I bit down so hard I split my lip open. My mother never knew. I never told her.
But a child is a precious
gift. A child is a mistake, is not a gift. The following Sunday, I went to church. I don't know why, but I did. Forgiveness, I guess. I felt like everyone was staring at me. Like they knew what I'd done. I was a sinner. And I wore a mask of pretense to hide the pain.
I can't believe you killed so many of God's children.
No life is without its regrets. Even yours with my brother Bounty.
So you're not ashamed of what you have done, eh? The damage to your body? Rachel? Rachel!
How are you doing here? Hold on, so you conspire with the enemy now? Talk to me, sis. How which parasite upset you?
I'm okay. I'll see you at home.
Rachel! Kaboom! Scorn them!
Killa!
Dr. Girl, how much time if you tell us anything when my dad sweat? I'm gonna take up back.
Please! What is it that you really want from me, eh? Everywhere me go, you're just there behind me, pee, pee, cluck, cluck. Why you try flop my career?
Career, Angel. Angel, you can't sing. You know, sister, your ass deaf and you run out of lyrics.
Yeah. Because you beat them out of me.
Come on! Listen to me, Angel.
No, you listen to me. We have had 6 beautiful years together. And never once have I ever said anything bad about you to anyone. So why you insist on slaughtering me in public? Huh? Is it because I've moved on for a better life? With a better and bigger man?
I better you call them bad table and the angel. Go on, go make your chichi man boss here then.
Not a chichi man. No chichi man. Honey man. Honey man is the best man I have ever had. Black DJ boy like you. Not deserve browning like me.
Hold on. What do you mean by that, Angel?
Stick to your type. Skittle when I have much sense or ambition. Browning like me, lift up Dutch pad boy like you. Anything me dash way, me no take back. Kaboom!
give us the victory. Many people doubting, I can live without them. That is why I love so. People
real to me. Real, real, real,
real, real, real, real. Guys, don't live to me, oh. I love him. I give us the victory. Many people doubting.
Oh, yes.
I can live without him. That is why I love him so. He's so real to me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes, praise him. Yes, since you will not come to the church,
mm-hmm.
I have brought the church to Huno.
Lad,
hallelujah!
Upa Jesus, what me a go do? My mortgage, my house, and my sell my car. Me lose everything. Them trick me. Don't make them trick you. You hear? My life savings gone. Husband gone. My penny them gone. Uni can't help me. Cash plus gone with my money. All in's gone with my money. All in's gone with my money. Them tip me mad, but me not mad. Dirty drunk crow. She a rap poor people. Thief! Yes, you! She a one of them a run with my money. Una mark her face good! You're too stoned. My beautiful 10-bedroom house gone! My life mash up. Them say my body pop down.
Well, if your body pop down, darling, try go sew it up in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah!
One man a lunatic can't stop me.
Hey.
Listen to me now. See me, Sonia?
What?
The area leader. If you don't want to kill him, kill him.
Kill him, yes!
Kill what?
Kill him!
Kill him. Kill him. Him is one of Satan's foot soldier. The Gully God. Man like him serve no purpose in the society.
And I am a bully for use.
That is why I am here, to save you and your family.
True.
Can you tell me who is the most important member of the family?
He always
the one who is there all the time?
I don't know, yeah.
If you can, we top preach.
Granny.
My mother.
The television.
Hey.
The TV.
Yes.
Eh? How many mothers dump them picnic before the TV?
Everything.
Morning, noon, and night.
Yeah, yes, yes.
And say, no move.
Tell them.
Uno might laugh. But we have all done it.
You mean, man? True, man, true.
We have no time for our children.
No, man, money, oh.
We too busy to sit with them as a family.
Yes.
I am not afraid to speak the truth.
Mm-hmm.
Are living up to the values.
The shadow daughter, yeah. Who from a chicken lady? Never be afraid, Miss Mark.
Are living up to the values and morals that I've been taught.
Yes, sir.
Are for even praying in public.
Yes.
I don't care if you know the girls them sugar.
Yeah.
Even if you know tear off the man them garments.
Yeah.
Are you not brown in our blacking? Man is dust. Una is nothing without God.
Right.
Rubbish. That's what dust is. Rubbish.
Right.
Una is nothing without God. And without God blowing breath into Una, Una is nothing but dust.
Right.
All the found ladies and the girl.
Yes.
Without shame.
No, no, me that.
I go on like you know any portion of girl.
Yeah.
How no come from nowhere?
Ella, me come from Moko.
Uno is nothing but dust. Fire! Somebody. Also, some on a man.
Hmm.
We do no big fat thing from Constant Spring.
Hey.
We do no sweet and sour.
Yeah, yeah.
Uno is nothing but dust.
Yes.
Dust Yes. Ashes to ashes. God killing the dead.
Hey, hey.
Everybody from the ghetto know me, Cassie Macbeth.
Yes, man.
Born and grew up on the Gully Side.
Hey, my girl.
And when I hear a leader, look on your daughter. And say, you better send over your daughter tonight. And don't ask no question. You better do it. Una laugh. And the next night, him look on you. And say to you as a man, send over your wife. Just do it. Or move out of town before nightfall. Una better do it. Why? Man, I really dust for you. Here a leader and gunman, I try kill me, but me dare. If you no one know where to find me, me dare upon the Gully Side. Uno can't stop God's servant from preach. Uno can't stop God's servant from preach. Enough of uno, I go on like uno any portion of girl. And when they smell uno armpit, it tink.
But wait, it costs too much, yeah, man. You love trees too much.
Not even 10-day cabbage water. Here a lead and gunman afraid for me. Because my God, rough. Rough. There is power in the church. Power, power. And no gunman and no here a leader can frighten me away. None. I go and run your behind from off of my street. You. And I found all right my name on parchment paper. And send all of the wobbier man to come thump me down. But me still dare.
Yeah, yeah,
Cassie Lennon.
Me I run from down to the lane, me just see Miss Giles.
Yeah.
She tell me, say, Miss Ada dead.
Oh.
Your mother dead.
No! No! Mama!
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 Mama! Mama! In the great God of... Oh God, oh God, oh God, Mama! Mama!
Awake, Zion, awake. Awake unto your land. Awake, Zion, awake.
Yeah, me top and leave.
This here that was a wonderful woman, man.
Shut him out, man. You didn't know her.
If me did know her, I won't the food me come for. The only time me get to heat is when somebody dead.
Licky, licky, Bob. What ya do ya? Yeah. He? Anyway, dead house there, you find it. Move for me, man. Move. You smell like Miss Matty thinking foot.
She said I look peaceful. She didn't have any more children, do I?
Yeah. Yeah, man. Who don't remember Eva, the little dry foot girl?
Eva? No, sir.
Yeah, man, in a one tear up, drawers, I run up and down, I batty away the door. How me and Miss Heda picked me that, you know?
Liar. A liar, tell for no poor woman.
Me and Miss Heda first baby father.
Sweet! Mm-hmm. And when you know my mother from little man, mm-hmm. you didn't know her? Eh? Hey.
Me and Miss Heda did. Hey!
Hey! Death! Come!
Yes, ma'am!
Come on! All right! Leave and do a come up!
Push me
out!
Yes, Miss Marker! Push me
out! Yes, Miss Marker! Dash out! Out of order! Right!
Una naga pitch me outside, you know? And the dead left me come for.
Yes! Dead left Hilda! Eh? You his family? Thank you! Eh?
So what are you? What about her?
Yeah, Miss Ada did have a nice pair of shoes there, and she promised them to me, and me now left without them.
Oh no, them the shoes that belong to me.
Look on the wall, I know. I fight over deadly.
Me?
Eh? And when Miss Ada was alive, I said, no, 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 for come help me with her. Oh no, no, come in at my place. Come drink damn shit and leave. I hear the world blasted like I know.
What's that mean, Smack?
Where my husband there? Me, I come go on my yard before anybody
come on,
else insult me.
Come on. What is this for me, Dory? Everywhere me turn, grass is never coming.
Miss Mark, please, don't raise your voice at us, okay? We both came to show our respects, all right?
Well, pay it and leave. And for the record, my son is over dirty shit like you.
Strip.
Who just want to use him?
Strip.
You break him out.
And that I'm aware of. But your son kept other women with me, and you protected him. Anyway, we both brought this for you.
You look like me, I suffer.
Miss Man.
Not tired out, me name, man.
Come on.
Son, be careful. Watch her. She's evil. Who be a worshiper?
Christian. Christian.
Yonja.
What?
What?
The angel.
My bounty.
Angel. Come back for your proper dagger in.
Yo, Mayo. Mayo.
Mayo.
Yo, four. Yo. I don't want you to disrespect my wife. Let me tell you. I don't want you to disrespect my wife.
Four.
Yes, of course. Me don't want no fighting in my mother house. You hear? No fighting in my mother house.
And you know, Bounty, the truth be told, you weren't even that good.
Fight in my mother house. Fight in my mother house.
Yo. Yo. Angel, you alone could even anger the killer. So put him.
Angel, baby, me could leave.
No. We both came to pay our respects to Miss Ada. But tell me, what is it that you really want from me? Huh?
Mayor, say on that little in between boy over there, so I get back together. So talk to me about that, Angel.
Yeah, that is correct. Heaven must be missing an angel.
For real. Deal with that boy. Are you the one? Come on.
Cassie, where Cassie now? Cassie!
Murder! Murder! Help me, somebody! Murder! Help me!
What?
Oh, Scribble! Scribble, get him out here!
What?
Get him out here!
What?
Scribble!
Me come for you!
Come for you!
Me come for you!
Come for you, Miss Ada, say you're dead, you hear me, dead!
Mama, who that?
You're deaf!
Oh!
Get the dirty drunk out of my house, he's not welcome, dear!
Yeah, oh. Who is he?
My father! My dirty stinking father! Scribble!
You mean he's the one that...
He's...
Deal with him, Scribble. Deal with him, Scribble. Deal with him.
Look at boom, 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 boom. Look at boom, boom.
Deal with it. So you owe me.
Me see that. Me see that blood upon me.